get jogging. Get that body going. Come on, run and jog. Today, it's going to be some cool work. We're going to be on the mat. We're going to be standing up. We're going to get our body going and have some fun. First thing first, we're run jogging for 2 minutes. Then we're going to get into this. We're going to come on down. 20 leg extensions. We're going to be on our hands and knees. We're going to take one leg back and in, back and in. Okay? Then we'll take it to the other side. Then we're going to turn around and do 30 mountain climbers while we're down there. We're going to do 25 irons on one side, 25 irons on the other side, 30 mountain climbers. Then we're going to do 20 knee to elbows one side, 20 knee to elbows other side, raising that arm out and in, pulling us like a bird dog, and pull it in, 30 mountain climbers. Then we're going to come on up, and we're going to jog, run. Take a little thing here, go for a little bit for that again. Then we're going to do 20 leg raises. It is on the mat. If you want to stand, you can, but it's going to be 20 leg raises. Then we're going to do 30 plank jacks. So if you want to stand, you can just do leg raises to the side and then do regular jacks. Either way, but it's 20 leg raises, 30 plank jacks. Then it's going to be 20 leg raise kicks. So it's on the ground again. If you want to just kick it to the side, fine. Otherwise, it's on the ground. We're going to raise your leg up. We're going to kick it backwards and come in. We'll do that on each side. Then we're going to do 30 plank jacks. Then we're doing a 20 count, just side hold. 20 count leg raised side hold. One side, on the other side. You can do the leg, the right raised hold. Again, if it's standing, just raise your leg. If you don't want to go to the mat or the mat, you could be laying down like you're going on the beach or inside plank. Either way. Then we're going to come up, do a little jog. We're going to do 30 forward bends, jog it out. 30 forward bends, jog it out. 30 forward bends, jog it out again. So, now remember all that stuff. Everything I just said. You got it? No, I don't. So we're going to do it together. All right, so it's about time to come on down and do 30 extensions. So first, let's get in a really good run first, okay? So it's going to be more like 3 minutes at the beginning. 30 seconds, come on, run that. If you're walking, just walk fast, speed walk. Or jog, or get those knees up. Whatever you're doing, move your body just a little bit faster. All right, about ready. We take it to the ground. We're going to do those extensions. Ready to get into this. In 3, 2, 1. Down we come. Head. Focus on it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, squeeze it, 13, 14, 15, oh, feel the burn, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, the burns there, 19, 20, ready, mountain climbers, come on up, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, jog. Okay. We're going to get right back into it again during the next set. So, next one is fire hydrants. Jog it to the top of a minute. We'll get down there. And we'll do our fire hydrants. I know I was going to sit down, but then I thought, no, we need this in between. That way we can catch up to each other too. Okay, down. Fire hydrants, 20 each side. Go Come on down. Focus on it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. You should feel the burn. Six, seven, eight, nine, 20. If you don't feel it, you're not focusing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Ready. Mountain climbers. Come on up. And go. One, two, three. Wrist a little bit over it too. Even with those. Working 14, 16 hour days on that computer. It gets the wrist a little bit. Come on. Next thing we have is our beta elbow extensions. There's just one on each side. We're running it out right now though. Come on. Push a little bit. We got 5 seconds and we started. 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Now this time it's gonna be opposite hand to leg, okay? So I'm gonna go with left hand, right leg. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Other side. Position. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Down, come on up, mountain climbers, in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
standing up if you want to, but we're gonna do that. So do the plank jacks. Come on up after the plank jacks with a little jog either way. Okay. So 20 leg raises on each side. You can stand and do it, or you can take it to the mat and do it. Actually, I'm gonna do 10 and 10 on the mat. Come up and do 10 and 10 standing. You know, I just make steps. And then I'm gonna do 30 planks, jacks. So I'm gonna go back to the mat to get those in. Next set I might do the others. The other one's also gonna mix up the kicks too, because the kicks are on the side from the raise the leg up and then kick back. So we'll do them both on mat and standing up. 3, 2, 1, side plank leg ups. 10 and 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's just easier keeping my backside. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. And ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get the bounce. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plank jacks. And then straight arm or forearm. And you do straight arms. Actually, I'm going to use the bars. At least this round. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Here we go. Little jog. Get the jog on, come on. Jog around. With the body going, come on. We raise it up. We kick it backwards next. Taking it to the mat first. And standing on up. And I'm going to keep doing plate jacks instead of regular jacks because it's just like them. This time I'll do four and we'll go down for those. So, I know. It's like stand up, sit down, go down, stand up, go down. Take time to adjust. Here's the jog for that, right? Alright. Ready for it. Raise it up, kick it back. Come on down. And raise it up. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Raise it up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Either stay down or come up with me. Ready for it. We're going to have, we just have to do this side first. Raise it up, kick it out. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Have to activate that core for sure, right? Ready, other side. Kick it up. Ready for it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, jack time. Warm it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Come on up. Ooh, felt it in the calves. Sit down. One more before we get to our forward bends. This time it's going to be the hold. So, I'm actually going to do 20 count hold on the mat. I'm going to do 30 plank jacks. I'm going to come up, 20 count hold, 30 regular jacks or stepping jacks. So, add in. Why? Because we can. Alright, I'm going to run it out. Keep on going, running it out for 15 more seconds. All right, you're up for the hold in 3, 2, 1. come on down. You can stay down here and just raise it up, or you can up the level, come up and up. Hold. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Flip sides. Into it. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Down. Ready for those jacks. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Come on up. Into the jog. Alright. I'm gonna do the same thing. Standing up this time. So we're gonna do a 20 count hold on each side. And then we're doing jacks, either regular or side to side. Alright, starting this up in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Little jog to the inside. Alright. It's kind of like loosens it all up again. Really activate that core and make these work. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Down. All right, ready for the jacks. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Jog. All right, we're to our forward bends. Jog, forward bends, jog. Now, hands on head, bending it straight forward, like a deadlift, but hands are on the back of the head, and we're not holding weight. 3, actually, let's jog it out for the next 10 seconds, might as well. All right, 5 seconds, we're gonna get into this. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, fill in the glutes. 11, pull yourself up, fill in the core tail. 12, 13, crunch it down. 14, tighten the core. 15, you determine what you're working. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23,
24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Jog it out. Okay, we'll be getting into this again. 30 second jog. First, we'll go back into it again. Jog the run. Heart rate staying up with those. When you do it, you might not go as far down. You don't, I don't know if mine's curving or not. Try not to curve your back. Try to keep it straight. You feel it in the back of your glutes when you're doing these too. All right, ready for them. 3, 2, 1, go. 7, 8, 9, and 30. Take a little bit longer to get through those, huh? Oh, jog it out. We have one more set. Jog it out. We'll get to one more set of those. If you're doing it, you should feel it in the back of your legs, in your glute area, but you should also feel it in your core. As you're coming down and up, curl up, tighten that core. You feel it there too. Alright, ready for the final one, and then we'll do a good little run jog to finish it. 3, 2, 1. To run it out for at least a minute from now. Come on. Come on. Let's run it out. Keep it going. Come on. Keep it going. Almost there. We'll walk it down for a second here before we stretch it out. 3, 2,
One. It's 25 minutes. Cardio, core glutes. Walk it out. Bring it down a little bit. 10 more seconds, we'll start stretching. You can just be walking in place, not pacing like I am. Alright. Let's do a little flow. Step it forward. Push it back. Take those arms. Pull them down. Hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on into warrior one. Hold. Splitting goal. Opposite hand of the leg goes down to the mat. Other one up in the air. Come back. Warrior one. Pivot the foot. Come into warrior two. Palm flips up. And reverse angle. 1, 2, 3. Come back. Put it down. Now straight down to triangle. Set the split down on the same side. Get really good stretch in there. Come back. Warrior one. Let's do one warrior three. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Hold up. Come on back. Warrior one. Hands to the mat. Step it back. Push back to downward dog. Drop the hands back. Forward fold. Come on up. Opposite leg steps forward. Get backwards. Get that calf stretch in there really good. This time arms down and pull up and hold. And before we go into warrior one, take the opposite hand to the mat, twist into it. Split angle, come on. A good stretch in there. Come on back, down into warrior one. Hold it. Into warrior two. Flip the palm up. Reverse angle. Come on, straighten that leg. Into warrior one. And ready for warrior three. 3, 2, 1. Up. Hold. to the mat.
196 calories.
Step it back.
You've completed 30 minutes.
Push it back.
Heart rate. 128 beats per minute.
Move the hands back. Forward fold. All the way up. Alright, so there's a nice 5 minute stretch in the end there. Well, about five. More than four because of the walking in our arm. It doesn't matter. Okay, so we got in there. We worked through, got some cardio, some core, some glute work, and some stretching. Done.